You are now the owner of the latest His Master's Voice radio gramophone, and you have at your command all the treasures to be found on His Master's Voice records. To show you how lovely modern records sound on a modern radio gramophone, here are extracts from records of varied character.
We'll be right back. needs. I can't get out of bed. I got a piece of memory and it's lodged inside my head. And it hurts when I'm thinking about the way you drag me down. Don't you try to revive me, I just washed up for action in my plus 44s, filled up with chemicals that seeped in through my pores. I was left out on a sandbank with the seagulls flying round. Don't you try to revive me, I just try to revive me, I just
separation from the truth only serves to make her wiser. She's entitled to her privacy. Does it hurt to let her be? By this sandstorm, deep in pockets of the night, seems she wants to keep her hands warm. She's entitled to her summertime. Does it hurt to feel the sand? Yeah.
most wondrous to behold, as the panoply of bridges, domes and alleyways unfolds. And there down among the dead men is a face that you once knew, and you hope she doesn't notice that she's waving. Inside a cylinder in Mother London's shop, to be pumped around the system till the air is all used up. So you sit there in the carriage, turning seven shades of blue, and the people on the platform are all waving at you. So you bagged that little runaround, it was going for a song. And now you wish you'd never bothered, 'cause it's always going wrong. And you break down on the Westway, and the rain turns into blue, and the QPR supporters are all waving. Of survival, they can break an honest man, and the lack of understanding is so hard to understand. If you want to leave the party, then you better join the queue, and the ones who beat you to it are all waiting.
crashing down on the town. He stands in his beetle, crushing boots in his hand. A record by the undecided one, out of one, multiplied and then divided. What I want waits unnoticed, and what I get laid in my bed. Oh, I need a new riverhead. Snakes in the grass, sliding through the haunted gardens down in the park, watching as the shadows harden left in the road. No one ever realizes what you once were, here in your new disguises. What I want waits unnoticed, and what I get rain in my bed. Doesn't really matter to me here in my world. Step inside and walk right through it. Don't even see. I'm so involved in what I'm doing, out of my grip. I'm unconcerned with rack or ruin. What I want waits unnoticed, and what I get. My bed. Oh, I need a new riverhead. Time floats away in this land of lakes and castles. Closing my eyes, I pack it up in paper parcels deep in the ground. All your sorry sisters playing woven in lead, with little specks of silver showing. What I want waits unnoticed, and what I get rain in my bed. Oh, I need a new river.
Thank you. paid for hot dinners any man ever seen. But this world will not witness the likes of him again. While Jack Hammer was a prince among men, he was a saint, but not in the conventional sense. You couldn't hang him round your neck for £4.99. Now he's gone, and you're here, and it's all in the past. But while Jack Hammer, he was in a different class. You are not fit to piss against the same garage wall, to be allowed to expound, to do anything at all. And you smile at my face and slag me off behind my back. But while Jack Hammer never treated me like that, so if I only had a fiver for every clown like you, I had so much bread I wouldn't know what to do. I think I'd buy a container and put you all inside, and let Wild Jack Hammer come and take you for a ride. Oh, you are gods, you are leaders, you are one big family. I'll make you fly down the mountain on the universal ski. I'll make you all talk shit until the cows come home. With Wild Jack Hammer on your fake car phone. Oh, it's a joke, it's a laugh, it's a rib-splitting crack. But your eyes never smile, and they're always looking back. And we dream of returning, but we don't know how. Wild Jack Hammer, man, we really need you now.
Yeah.
side. Oh yeah, I'll take your word. Your eyes are better than mine, but I still can't see a single stain on the sun. Oh, but if you say it's there, it's bound to darken in time. But you go your way, you do what has to be done. She was the answer to all your prayers. As vital to you as the air. Why is she suddenly such a drag? Where is the bullet hole in the Roman flag?
Just cover me with mother dust. My life, your child.
Miss Josie wandered in. Her eyes showed through with a tripped out glaze. She was all dressed up in a Charleston skirt and a smile that went to ways. Miss Josie was my love when it stood for something real and true, and it all seemed more important then than it does to you or you. But oh God, it's a thankless task to retrieve her when she starts to drift. And oh God, it's a thankless task, but it's what I'll have to too far out for the GTOs, but the path she took led her far away, where no sane person goes. Yeah, oh God, it's a thankless task to retrieve her when she starts to drift. Oh God, it's a thankless task, but it's what I'll have to live with. Miss Josie turned me on to the waking dream and the perfect ride, and the words I spilled on the patchwork quilt still bind me to. But oh God, it's a thankless task to retrieve her when she starts to dream. Oh God, it's a thankless task, but it's what I'll have to live with. Yes, it's what I'll have to live with. Mm-hmm. its head down on Chalcot Farm, and seven sisters under plaster palms. I followed footprints up to Belsize Park. I queued in anguish till the sky turned dark on all of us. I lifted film stock from the studio bins while waiting for Junji to let us in. I never thought that I would see the day that magic world would just fade away and die on me. And it was so sad to see. The colored lights and the groovy clothes, they only illustrate that no one knows where it's gone. Anyone come again? You're a fool to pretend. You might look mean with your teardrop axe. You're cool in your hipster slacks, but you're wrong. I sat for hours in a plywood booth, in my encapsulated search for truth. The oh-so-heavy jelly album hoax, it caught me out with the simple folks of 17. Hey, you know what I mean. Anyone come again? It's a joke to pretend. The colored lights and the groovy clothes, they only illustrate that no one knows where it's gone. You might look mean with your teardrop axe. You think you're cool in your hipster slacks, but you're wrong.
God.
God speed you to earth. God speed you to earth. Don't you look back. Don't you look back.